Right. Welcome to our new facility here at FedEx Park. We're entering the facility directly off the field from the dugout. This is where we come in after every game and practice. We've got lockers here to hang up all of our cleats after every game. As we come up, we're approaching on the right. We have the training room. There's some guys in here in case we get injured or anything like that. We've got a full-time training staff here to help us out. All the bands and cords and weights to help us out in the training festivities. Now as we come in more, we'll go into the locker room. It's on our left, and we got some guys in here. I think there's 37 lockers in here, enough for all 35 players, and each manager also has a locker. And so now we'll come into the equipment room. We got an awesome Nike contract a couple years ago, and Coach Al does a great job hooking us up with all kinds of awesome stuff and everything. So, Coach Al, what do you got for us?
Here, and this is our equipment room. We store all of our uniforms, all of our spikes, turf shoes for our players, travel shoes, batting gloves, bats gloves, everything that we need to outfit our players for practice, for games, for traveling on the road, special events we may have. We take care of all these items.
All right, I'm Chad Zucker, and I'm going to show you the rest of our facility. But before we leave, we got a special gift. We always got to have our Just For Men gel in our lockers because we got Mustache March coming up and we're going to donate money to a charity. But that's all we got in here, so we're going to go to the hitting facility now. This is Neil Schenck, former Memphis Tiger, double-A pitcher right here. Make sure you get a shot of him. He's a good guy. Now we go through these doors. We always keep this door closed when we're hitting because it upsets Coach Z if this door's open. And this is our hitting facility. This is Brian Piku right here currently hitting. Coach Z throwing to him. In the back, you got Stan Bronson Jr. in his office taking in some swings. But this is where we spend most of our time in here as hitters. Some of us are closer than others. Some of us are hundreds of thousands of swings away. But we're getting there. And by spending hours upon hours in here before practice, after practice, weekends, we'll get better every day. And then we go through here, the other entrance exit. We have the players' lounge over here. We've got a crowd in here right now. Wave to the camera, everybody. Say hey. That's Brennan and Ryan Frazier, also former players, big leaguers. Yeah.
Hey, I'm Philip Chapman. I'm gonna show you the last part of our crib. Let's go. This is the coaches' locker rooms meeting area. Right here is our volunteer assistant coach, Clark. This is his office. Got a computer, all this paperwork. That big palm pilot is for our hit machine type deal. This right here is a place that not many people get to go. It's our conference area. There's a TV up on the wall that we watch film on. Coaches come in here and get a lot of stuff done. But it's either a really good thing or a really bad thing if you ever come in here. Final thing is a place that nobody but a few people have ever gone. It's the coach's locker room. I don't know how it's going to look, so they better have cleaned up. It's right here to our right. They got a shower. And they got the big lockers. Nike hooks us up real nice. Coach Al does a really good job. Everything in here is Nike. The last part of our crib that we're going to show is our whips. There's our star second baseman, Adam McClain. Adam, wave to the camera. These are all of our cars. But Holland wants to say something.
I'm good. That's my Mr. Electric down there.
Zerk drives a Mr. Electric van. But we just want to say, if you don't got to go home, you got to get the heck up out of here.